I came here, my purpose was coming here from back from Afghanistan, where it's the country of war, basically. It was education that brought us here. And my dad, he really wanted us to get better education. He really liked computers, and he said that in my family, I need someone to know more, get successful and know more about computers, because it's a really good field. And then I applied for IT classes here at the Dennis Center. I wanted to do coding first, computer science basically. Then I got internship with Boise School District. My teacher, Mr. Kirkendall, he's the one who encouraged me to do the internship. I encourage every student to get to know their teacher or professors. When I took his class, I was there by myself because I was the only girl in his class, and I didn't have any friends, so I used to go talk to the teacher a lot. For example, if I couldn't understand anything, I would just go walk to him and say, Mr. Kirkendall, I don't understand this. Can you explain it to me or show it to me? Would help me. And he was always willing to help me. So he's the best teacher. He's always helpful. After getting the internship, it opened my eyes to what I want to do in college. And that's how I changed my major from computer science to IT, because I wanted to spend more time with technology, fixing stuff, and troubleshooting. I was feeling nervous from when I was going from high school to college, because it's obviously bigger than high school. But once I started going to classes, getting to know people, it felt comfortable. It was really good for me. I started learning more, and my English wasn't good at all. So I had to work harder to learn the materials and also improve my English. English is not my second language, it's my sixth language. I can speak six languages. So it was hard for me to learn one more language on top of it. But I had to learn. There was no choice for me. For example, I go and fix something, I have to explain it to the person how I fix it, why was the problem, and how I got the solution for it. They kind of have to know this just to make them feel like, okay, it's gonna work for you, it's not gonna happen again. My parents are always supportive, they always help me, but basically they cannot speak good English, so I always have to do like my homework, my work by myself. I have to teach myself. They can support me. I think everyone, no matter if they're a girl or a boy, they should take this class. It's really useful. It doesn't only help me in workplace or in class, it helps me outside of the class. Like, I can go fix my own computer. I don't have to call someone or call a guy to help me fix this computer. So I encourage girls to take the IT classes as well. But if girls start taking classes, of course they will get hired really fast, because they want girls to be in that field as well, not just the guys. If I'm gonna stay in Boise, I'm gonna continue with Boise School District. They're a really good company, and I really like working there. I used to go to school there, and now I go there just to fix things. It's good. I like it. I like to seeing teachers back there and saying hi to them, and then helping them for fixing computers or projectors, printers. Oh, it's a busy life. I like being busy. It's a busy life. I just I go to work in the morning, and then I go to class, and then I go back to work. It's a busy life for me, but I like it.